Welcome back to the Wasteland. This is Black Cat Red River, episode 7, day 7. And today, we're going to continue our journey. Now, as you can see here, we now have a red medical or medicine sign on the bottom right there, which means we've been infected. Every time you go to sleep in the Wasteland, you have a chance of becoming infected. Now this one is one of the worst infections. It gives you periodic damage if you don't do anything about it.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Go on home now.
So, and rather than go all the way to Covenant to find the doctor, I'm going to probably use my one of my antibiotics, the rare antibiotics that I have, to cure this infection. Save ourselves a trip to Covenant. Okay, so that's going to leave us with just one antibiotics left. But hopefully we'll find some to replace that. Okay, so now we're ready to go scavenging again. In the vicinity of Sanctuary and Concord. And see what we can find. And there we go. Two antibiotics right there. That's nice. Replace the one we just used. Wow, okay. Another 3 antibiotics. 5 in the space of like a minute here. That's more than I've found in the last 7 days playing this game. So that's pretty cool.
Bingo. Got it.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
I was gonna give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time?
Not sure if I'm up for it. A couple more caps might change my mind, though.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
Help you with what, exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
No, what are you really up to here?
Like I said, for scrap. Mind your own business. You helping or not?
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Okay, I took a fair bit of rads despite taking a Radex to try to protect me a bit. So I might take a rat away, even though it weakens your immune system, just because I've got lower hit point total now because of the radiation damage. So rat away also makes you really hungry for some reason. So I better go cook up some food here. There's a cook fire.
Should be some way to... Ah, there it is. That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. Maybe if I close off this intake, I can get enough pressure.
That's done. Just listen to her go. Wait a second. Did you hear that?
Look at all the blood.
Huh?
Let's do this. This time. What if I redirect the flow through here?
Hey.
Mirelurks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Okay, reached level 8. I think I'm just gonna improve my agility. Okay, it's starting to get dark, so maybe we'll head back into Concord and poke around in a few places there before heading back to Sanctuary for the night.
That's it. nice. There we go. Sweet.
Wow, I've been very lucky with the antibiotics today for some reason. That's another three. That's, what is that, eight? Eight that I've found on this little excursion. All right, so that's the end of the day. I'm going to fast forward a big chunk of this while I put away junk and ammo and weapons and things like that. Sort through the bags, do some inventory management. Okay, and I'll do some mild decorating with junk that I've found around the wasteland, and that's about it. That's the end of the day, so until next time, farewell.